just a boy with dreams. In the beginning, those dreams were of sports, playing basketball and baseball. But he says when he was playing baseball, he kept looking up at the clouds rather than paying attention to the plays. And so it goes. Randy Ollis became a meteorologist in 1978. He worked in Wausau, Wisconsin for a year, then Dayton, Ohio for 3 years, then on to Indy and Channel 8 in 1984. It was for morning weather, a job he almost didn't take.
You weren't sure when you started out in weather that you wanted to do mornings. You're a night guy.
I really am. I'm a night person. You can ask my wife, Allison, about that. When we were offered the job back in 84, when we started Daybreak, and we were the first station on the air with a morning newscast because of you. Wasn't it you and who else was
Athel
it?
Mika.
Athel Mika, that's right. You did, I think, was it an overnight newscast 1 year or
something? Because it was a bad storm.
A bad storm, yeah. And you stayed on all night.
Yeah.
And because of that, that got the morning news going. And so I can blame you for my early schedule all these years here.
Go ahead and blame me. Everybody does.
But at any rate, it was back in 84. And I almost didn't take the job because I'm a night person. I love staying up at night, and it's hard to get up early in the morning, but I've been doing it now for 33 years.